London researchers have developed a new smart knife which can detect cancer during operations. The invention modifies a standard electric knife used to cauterize incisions. The knife can detect whether surgeons are cutting through healthy or cancerous tissue almost instantly. Researchers at Imperial College London developed the knife and published their findings Wednesday in the journal Science. Professor Roger Kneebone explains how the device works.
The intelligent knife uses mass spectrometry to analyze the smoke that comes out of an organ when a surgeon cuts it up to tell almost instantly whether it's benign or malignant.
An electric knife generates a lot of smoke as it cuts through tissue. By analyzing the components of the smoke, researchers found they could distinguish between healthy and cancerous tissue, a distinction that could only be made previously after a lengthy pathology test. Early clinical trials proved the knife was 100% accurate with current testing procedures. One of the knife's developers told the BBC it should make surgeries much more effective.
You should have a safer operation because we don't remove unnecessary or incorrect tissue. And you should have a better cosmetic effect because we will have to remove less tissue.
A doctor from the American Cancer Society told Health Day more tests are needed before the device can become commercially available. It would have to demonstrate a clear benefit to the patient and the healthcare system before it would happen. It's still quite a ways from actually showing up in an operating room at a local hospital. The study's lead researcher estimates smart knife technology could be developed and ready for public release within 2 to 3 years. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.